Now we come to the piece of music that this concert was named after. So the Sidney Concert Band would now like to perform four movements from Sait-Saëns' Carnival of the Animals. We'll also include some poems of Ogden Nash, who in 1949 wrote a set of humorous verses to accompany each movement for Columbia Masterworks recording. And here it goes. Camille Sait-Saëns was racked with pains when people addressed him as Saint Saints. He held the human race to blame because it could not pronounce his name. So he turned with metronome and fife to glorify other forms of life. Be quiet, please, for here begins his salute to feathers, furs, and fins. The first movement is Royal March of the Lions. The lion is the king of beasts and the husband of the lioness. Gazelles and things on which he feasts address him as your highness. There are those who admire that roar of his in the jungle or African jungles and belts, but I think wherever a lion is, I'd rather be somewhere else. If you think the elephant is preposterous, you've probably never seen a rhinoceros.
Thank you.
The swan can swim while sitting down. For pure conceit, he takes the crown. He looks in the mirror over and over and claims to have never heard of Pavlova. Their features imitating crawly creatures. All the brasses look like monks from blowing oompa oompongs. In outdoing Barnum and Bailey and Ringling, Saint-Saëns has done a miraculous thing away.